Good afternoon, everybody. Today, October 3rd, 2017. Now, time is 5:52 p.m. 17:52 p.m. Now it's sunset in time after almost 20 to 25 minutes. So we could see maybe better at let's go a little bit closer to detect the shadows over there, shadows direction, angles, depth, if we can. Very, very direct light, so there is no shadows at any craters in the middle or at the right edge of the moon. But in the left, yeah, we do have some sort of shadows. Look to that crater, how it's glowing. Here's some sort of shadow, which would be tomorrow pretty clear, no more shadow. Today is 13th of the lunar month. 13th of lunar month. Let's just see the moon. Now it's become a little bit more clearer. By the way, at night, full night, I mean dark night, it would be pretty clear. One more thing, Sam, I would like to share with you. Do you know that while moon is sitting at the sitting time of the moon, prior to set, it's impossible to detect it by camera. Impossible to detect the moon at all by camera. You can see it by your eyes, but you cannot detect it or record it by any sort of cameras. You can detect it by your eyes, your own eyes. You can see it prior to set, but with cameras, no way. Because also the amount of light which been produced by moon itself, not enough to be captured by camera, by the way, but you can see it by your eyes. I mean, this is due to the eyes more pixel to capture, to see, than cameras, which I guess most of the cameras, it would not be more than like 20, 25, 30 megapixel. But I don't think that's more than that, which I know it's just 16 megapixels. This is the best. But our eyes, it's 572 or 74 megapixels. I have big doubts about our camera's eligibility to capture. It's maybe 16 megapixels, that's all. By the way, I can see moon gets more power in lightning. So even now the moon being captured by camera gets more clearer than previous clip, pretty clearer. Maybe because it was at nearby horizon, maybe it could be, but now it's not less than 15 to 17 degrees above Earth, or above my place, I mean, because it's perspective. Everything arcs around me, that means perspective. Sun, moon, the same, it's perspective to me. So all the arcs, it's been perspective to me, regardless about the position. Means the amount of arcs depends on my position, how sharp it is. I'm in the middle earth, sorry, I will not say middle east, I'm in middle earth, I call it middle earth. And by the way, the gate, which is above gate, I'm not saying lens, gate, I guess gate, it's above, it's at the my back. It's actually, if we calculate it from here, it's almost 210 to 215 from my position. 210 to 215, the gate, the heaven gate, which we call it above Jerusalem, above Jerusalem, in Palestine. It's 210 to 215 from even moon position for the time being. That's all, guys. That's all. This is Saleh Al-Wahdi, Flat Earth Organization. Bye.